the Wildcats. Today is Thursday, May 9th, 2013, and we have some new postings for you. And now in sports, boys varsity baseball won 4-2. Congratulations, baseball team. Yeah. And the JV lost 6. The JV lost 6-7. They'll get them next time. But the boys tennis won 4-1. Good job, tennis. Now, Coach Daniska will have a brief meeting this Friday. Yeah, it's this Friday, so that's tomorrow. Be there at 7:35 in the small gym for anyone interested in playing football. You'll get your summer calendars at this time. I mean, who doesn't love football and vacations? Can't wait for summer. Now for earlier postings. It's that time. If you haven't paid your school fees, please do so at this time. Do it now. Not later, now. So that way, you can graduate.
Tell him, Dylan.
Yep.
Tell
you better listen. Corey's gonna get you if you don't. Now, in field trip. Students going to the Special Olympics on Friday, May 10th, are to report to Mr. Tony's room after first period. Be there. Please wear red or gray. It's Can't Stop t-shirts. Now on to attendance. Any student that has perfect attendance this year, please stop in the attendance office. So that means everyone, because who doesn't love going to the school? This school is great. I mean, here, Kansas. Wow. All Canadian. Now into arts. Attention, all Tri-M members. That means you, if you're in Tri-M. We have a final meeting this Friday, May 10th, in the choir room, immediately following the 10th period. We'll be electing officers for next year. Please make sure that you're there and your voice is heard, like mine. I have a very loud voice. So would everyone agree?
Yes. Yeah.
We're very loud.
Very loud. Very loud.
Also, if you're going to the Laser Quest overnighter, your $35 is due that night. Hey, Laser Quest. Who loves Laser Quest?
I do.
I love that. Now, attention, all students. Auditioning for SOS or Synergy. Auditions are this Thursday and Friday. Sign up for a time on the sheets outside the choir room. Please come prepared. No one likes a procrastinator who just goes off of improv. Nope. Now, all choir students attending this Cedar Point trip this Saturday, we're leaving at 8 a.m. sharp. Please be at the school no later than 7:45. Bring a sack lunch or money. Now the symphonic choir will be singing at graduation. You ready? I'm ready to hear that. Holler to the choir. Now please make arrangements to be at the choir, Baptist Temple, ready to sing at 6 p.m. for a rehearsal. You'll be wearing your choir robes and you're responsible for transportation. Now on to senior news. Seniors may purchase their cafeteria posters for $5. They may purchase them in the main office. Now let's go to sports. Yeah. Hey. Oh, didn't see that there. Now, those wanting their sports physical or band physical with Dr. Riley should get their pre-physical done this week in room 229 during lunch periods only. This information may be collected this week or you will not be able to get your physical next week. Physicals are $15, cash or check. Stop by the sports medicine room with any questions. Let's go to guidance.
Guidance, yeah.
Sign-up sheets are in the main office to enroll for summer driver's ed. June 10th, July 8th, or August 5th. Now, in guidance, the homework handout is now open at Bridgepoint every Tuesday and Thursday from 2:30 to 5:30 p.m. until May 16th. Students can receive help on homework or projects and use our free wireless network. Snacks are also available. So, do your homework and get snacks? Hey, I'm up for it. Who else is? Now lunch today. Hey, lunch!
Lunch!
Yeah! Yeah. What's on lunch? Hey, it's Turkey Gravy Day!
Turkey gravy!
Now, turkey gravy, mashed potatoes, green beans, roll, and fruit. Now, let's see what's for tomorrow. Oh, French toast, sausage, hash brown, and fruit breakfast for lunch? Oh, yes! Oh! I'm gonna eat today, tomorrow. Now birthday time. Hey, birthday! Birthday time! Yeah, party! Party in the USA! Now, happy birthday to Nathan, Brenner, Tristan, and Jordan. And have a great day, and that's how the cookie crumbles. Colette, Devin, Colette, Colette.
Colette.
See you next week.